Listen to this beautiful hadith that gives us the teaching of how firm you are supposed to be upon your deen. Ali radiallahu anhu, this is, yani, he narrates this hadith. He said that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam came to me one night. Ali and Fatima are in their home one night, and Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam came to visit them. And he said to them, "Shall I teach you something that you're supposed to say before you sleep?" They said, "Yes." He said to them, "Say Subhanallah 33 times, Alhamdulillah 33 times, Allahu Akbar 34 times. So that's 100 times. Ali radiallahu anhu, he said, "I never left them since Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam taught me." I'm coming to my point, listen. So a man said to him, "Wala laylata Siffin?" You didn't even leave them in the night of Siffin? He said, "Not even on the night of Siffin, I abandoned this dhikr." You know what Siffin is? The Ma'rakatu Siffin, or Laylat Siffin, is the battle of Siffin. It is a war that happened between Ali and Muawiyah radiyallahu anhuma jami'a. May Allah Azza wa Jal be pleased with all of the companions. We're not getting into this argument. But that surely is a huge fitna that happened in this ummah. When Ali radiyallahu anhu was, there was a war between him and Muawiyah radiyallahu anhu. That was a fitna. Even on that night, he did not abandon Subhanallah 33, Alhamdulillah 33, Allahu Akbar 34 times. What does that teach you? That teaches you firmness and steadfastness upon the worship of Allah, even during times of fitna.